School days, according to some authorities, are the happiest days of our lives, and certainly these children look happy enough. But this school is different from other schools. All the pupils are deaf. To this school in Sydney come children from all over New South Wales to learn how to overcome their handicap. For if the deaf child never learns to speak, he will never communicate satisfactorily with anyone.
In a landmark case, the parents of a profoundly deaf Canberra schoolboy are suing the Catholic Education Office. It's an action that will test the newly established Disability Discrimination Act, or DDA.